He's a good man, Cal. Don't sell him short, boy.
I can keep them cold enough long enough. It's going to work.
There she is. Let's try it.
Step back, girls.
All right, bring her on. Come on. Now, do you think it'll work?
Girls, it will.
Somebody swiped our coal chute right off the wagon.
Dear, dear, times are getting pretty lawless. It's this war in Europe. There's a wave of lawlessness spreading through the country.
Well, anyway, somebody swiped our chute.
Is that where you're loading?
Yeah.
We'll move on then. Good day, Mr. Trask.
It's this war in Europe. Cal!
He's out in the field. He's checking.
Can I do something for you?
No, no. There's just some matters I want to talk over with him. What have you got there?
Well, I figured to save some time. So I...
It's very ingenious, Cal. Very ingenious. Did you think of it?
Yep.
I'm very pleased with the way you're taking hold and they're working so well, Cal.
Thanks, Dad.
I think you better have your lunch now. It's time.
Hi, Cal.
Aaron's on the field.
I brought his lunch.
Well, okay, I'll take it to him.
Cal?
Lilia, vamos.
I've been fixing Aaron's lunch. I'll fix yours too, if you like, after this.
No, thanks.
Would you be eating with her if I weren't here?
Who?
I threw away about $3,000 once.
Huh?
When I was 13.
You threw it away?
It was a diamond ring worth about that. At least my father told me that's what he paid for it. I threw it in the river. Made Dad terribly angry.
I reckon it would.
But I forgave him. And it's been all right ever since.
You forgave him?
Yes.
You forgave him because you threw a ring of his worth $3,000 into the river.
That's right.
And you forgave him?
That's right.
Is there an egg in this basket?